Is that what you do?
If you stretch them a little, then they're going to hold their tune a bit better, because then they won't suddenly slip and over the nut or the bridge. But now I've messed your tune. Jazz, as my guitar teacher used to say when I was within about three tones of the required note.